Now all new at 6, a CBS 46 exclusive. Atlanta Mayor Keisha Lance Bottoms speaking out about the violence erupting in Atlanta in the wake of Rayshard Brooks' killing. You're looking at some of the protests that broke out after police shot and killed Brooks during a DUI investigation. And tonight, Mayor Bottoms says that she is taking responsibility for the violence. Speaking one-on-one with our colleague Karen Greer, she shares plans for police reform and plans to clean up the city.
Big discussion, Atlanta City Council, Rayshard Brooks bill, law as they were calling it, complaints. You heard from the public, hours worth of comments from the public about police and police reform. What do you have to say about what the city's next step is?
We've already moved forward with several initiatives coming out of our advisory task force recommendations on our use of force policies. Even with the banning of the chokeholds, chokeholds are already banned per our city policy. So some of it's redundant, but we will continue to move forward because we have to move forward. We are having an eruption in violent crime like we've never seen across this country. And when it hits home in the way that it continuously is hitting home in Atlanta, it's something that we take seriously. It's something that I take responsibility for.
So you are taking responsibility for what happened there at that Wendy's?
I want to be clear. The responsibility lies with me.
I saw you mention that the city had plans. You had plans of shutting down that area, but you were holding out on a city council member.
We cleared out the barricades out of the streets, and at the request of council member Shepherd and President Felicia Moore, we did not clear out the Wendy's site because there were people who were there gathering peacefully. They asked that they be allowed an opportunity to have discussions with this group. So we allowed that to happen.